That's about as good as it's gonna get for now. It's not a very sharp edge on it, but I tried to get it as straight as possible. I think it'll do some chopping. There was some damage this way from in the haft. I didn't grind these down before, so it was pretty sharp. So there's a bunch of little flakes that were getting taken out.